Can't do this the wrong way around for the camera.